Hey, what's up, guys? It's Xavier here, back with another video. And today, I'll be showing you how to get Tutu app. And if you guys want to know how to get it, well, you guys don't even have to, like, do anything. Just please come down. Give a like, comment. Just comment anything you really want. Like any game that you want me to get, but just saying it won't give me every game. And if you guys see, some of these are in Chinese. It gives you games, hacked games, and some games that are not even in the App Store no more. So I'll teach you guys how to get it right now. Okay, so you gonna get in your home screen. You want to go to Safari, and just saying, I will leave a link in the description down below. So all I want to search up is Tutu app. That's all you want to do. Okay, once you press go, it should be the first one, or it's just gonna pop up like this. You see this part where it says iOS, Android, and then the part where it says VIP, regular. You get to pick which one you want, like Android or iOS, whichever one you want. Or you get to pick VIP, which one costs money, but it actually gives you it for like forever, but the regular one doesn't give you for forever. And the regular one just gives you some games. But most games, and it also gives you hacked games. So all I want to do is press install, but I already have it. So automatically it's going to start going right here. But once you tap it, it's not going to let you go on. So what you want to do is come to settings and go to general. Then you want to go down here to profiles and device management. And then whatever one it is, just find it. Come on, where is it? It's that one. And then it's going to say trust. You have to trust it or else it's not going to work. And then whenever you get a game, you're going to have to do that to it too. And then after, I will show you a little game that I got with it. If you guys know this game, it's not even on the App Store no more. That's why it's like I want to get it so much. I like to really show it. It wasn't my last one anymore, so I was pretty much sad. And I'm finally like excited that I could get it again. And it's Brinkwood Islands. But I couldn't get the money one. I could only get the free one, but it's fine. Because it's so awesome. And if you guys want to get this, then you guys have to actually get Tutu app. Because it's not on the App Store no more, and the App Store won't pay back because it's a very old game and not a lot of people download it, but it's actually really cool and really fun, so I suggest you guys get it with Tutu app. So thank you guys all for watching, and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Goodbye.